What's going on, guys? So, we're actually going to do the Hunter Trials today and try to finish them all, because I think if we get all full suns at each one, we get that special weapon from that one chick. I forget her name. But I just finished this one, and last episode we ended at 66.74, so now we're at 67.74, so we went up a whole percent. We got a ton of XP, got a skill point, and I think we have like maybe two or three hunting grounds to finish off, so I'll see you at the next one.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the Hunter's Lodge. How interesting.
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials. Think you can handle it?
Absolutely.
Excellent. I like your spirit.
You're awfully friendly.
Yeah, he's a little different.
You know, it gets lonely in the wilds after a few weeks. Terribly lonely, in fact.
What about your friend over there?
Oh, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth, and when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
All right, let's do it.
Which one will you try? I'll explain whichever you pick.
Why is he being weird?
The remains of Watchers rest on free rises. Loot all of them before time runs out, and you pass.
That's it.
It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other machines down there.
Okay.
Using the same one. Slide down a rope, and I'll start timing.
This guy. Okay, so we have. Oh. Okay.
This is stupid.
I thought that was the one I went up there for. Was it not? Loot. Yeah, there is one up there. Why didn't it work last time? I wonder why it didn't let me loot. I guess I'm gonna override it again. Okay. Okay. Okay, I got 30 seconds to get over there, climb it, and loot it. I think I got it. Woohoo! Alright, we're good to go. Let's go.
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations!
Congratulations!
In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly.
Okay?
Good. I'll start timing once you choose a rope.
I must tie down a trampler and shoot off its components. Tie down a... Okay, using a rope caster. I wonder if I could just blast it off with that thing. Where's my weapons at? Okay, weapons. Why do I have that? Two of them. Okay, where's the rope caster at? Right here. Alright. Yo, what are you doing? Chill out, bro. Chill out. Alright. Blow up. There we go. Now let's do it on one more guy. Alright, we're gonna keep doing this until it like freaks out and goes down. Just like that. Blast that. Let's go. Got it. Let's just kill him off anyways, you know, why not? Maybe. 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 Uh-oh. I need some health. Absolutely. Holy crap.
Perfection.
Got away with 27 health.
Blazing sun will suffice.
Thank you. Tie down.
To show you can snare Grunthogs.
What?
Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test.
Alright.
Good choice. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Alright. We can do this. Where is a Glenhawk gonna be at, though? Alright. Let's try this again. I don't know how I failed the last one, but. Okay. Leaving trial area. And I'm still here. Come on, come over here. See, I need him to come over here. Because if not, that dude tears, those tramplers tear me up. Alright, come on. Let me critical strike you. Hey, can I critical strike one multiple times? I need you to stay away from me. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chill out, bro. You're about to die anyways. I can't critical strike you anymore. No, get back in. I've critical struck him twice. Alright, you just need to die, bro. How? Okay. Oh my god, of course you did. Come on. Critical strike. There we go, let's go. I don't even want to tell you how many times I raged on this. Oh my god.
It has been a delight watching you work. Here's the blazing sun you earned.
Thank you.
You should leave for now.
Till the next time.
What is this place? Hey, what are you doing?
I was listening to the herd. Have you come for a stealth trial?
I'm not sure.
Absolutely.
You must decide.
Yes.
Who are you?
I am the keeper of these grounds, appointed by the Hunter's Lodge.
I like this dude. He's cool. Oh, yeah.
The Watchers of the Herd attack quickly. Take them down while in stealth to prove your skill.
I like this guy.
Agreed. I start timing once you slide down a rope.
This dude's gnarly. Dead serious. Alright, where's the one at? Right here. Come on, chill out, brother. Oh, the rock doesn't bother you? Come on, both of you guys, go to the rock, go to the rock, go to the rock, go to the rock. Come on. Come on, buddy, come on, buddy. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, buddy, come on, buddy, come on, buddy. Let's go, let's go. Alright, I need one more. One more. Right over there. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come over here, buddy. Come on, I got 20 seconds, 20 seconds, 20 seconds. 10 seconds. Whoo! Barely. Let's go. That was stupid.
You have mastered this realm. Accept this blazing sun as your reward. Shell workers guard their cargo with their lives. In this trial, we must afford their containers in the allotted time.
I don't like this guy anymore.
Stop timing once you slide down the rope.
I don't like this guy anymore. Okay, where are the dudes at that I gotta loot? No, we're gonna go over here. I looted it! I fucking looted it! What? That was the fourth one! I looted it! Dude, you gotta be kidding me. You're a fuck. Fuck you guys, fuck you guys, fuck you guys, fuck you guys. I don't even want to tell you how many times I attempted to do that mission. Oof. Just, yep, it's done, it's done, that's all we need to know, it's done.
Just stay away from me.
Such skill from an outback.
No, it was not. The first attempt. Throw a few zeros after the first attempt.
Stop. Many hunters who favor brute force over patience. Don't make that mistake. If you're up to the task, defeat these stalkers, and you'll receive the mark you deserve. Agreed. I start timing once you slide down the rope.
Killed two stalkers. Where are the stalkers at?
The machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs.
Alright, I guess I gotta kill that bad boy. You're the stalker, right? Yep, come here. Come here, bud. Come here, bud. Not you, dude. You. Yes, you. Come on, bud. Come on, buddy. And I will tear gas you after this. Come on, bud. Come on, bud. Come on, you want some too? You want some too? You want some too, buddy? You want some too, buddy? Come on. Come on. Where's your other stalker at? What the fuck? You're still not dead yet? Okay, thank you. Thank you. Where's the other stalker at? Where's the other stalker at? I just saw your invisible self running. There you are. Not at all, buddy. Not a- You better not. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Thank you. You know what? You know what? I did it. I don't care. I died right there. I completed the mission. That's all that matters. Hell yeah. First attempt. Later.
I'll be on my way.
Return again when you are ready.
I feel like I've seen him before.
Your sacred lands don't extend this far.
I go where I like. What do you do here?
I'm the keeper of these hunting grounds, which means, of course, that I'm the local representative of the Hunter's Lodge. To be more specific, I oversee the leverage trials here. Not that a vagabond Nora has any chance of passing them.
You might be surprised.
I doubt it.
I doubt it. Let's go.
For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back to take down other machines.
Ooh.
You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Ravager and make it fight for you.
And
here's a special tip. Try using Tear Blast arrows on Ravager cannons. They'll knock them off in one hit.
Let's
and
get
so,
it.
It's time to begin.
Alright, so take the cannon off the Ravager, which is which one? Is it that boy? Oh. It's that boy, probably. Alright. Where does the gun go? Is it still not knocked off? Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Go, come on. Come on, come on. I did it though, didn't I? I think I got it. What? That didn't count? That didn't count? Oh, come on. Come on, that had to have counted, bro. The fact that this thing takes forever to shoot too is annoying. Come on, just knock the gun off, please, man. Oh my god, dude. Seriously? Seriously? Oh my fuck, come on! Gosh, fucking damn, finally.
That run has earned you a blazing sun, Nora. I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you. Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw. Very well. Get out there and give it your best.
You know what, all? Not even gonna lie, I have been past the point of raging, and I'm just done with this game today. I'm completely done with this game today. Especially with this next objective quest. I don't care. I'm done. We're going to do it next time. We'll finish it. We'll go get the weapon, whatever. It's probably going to be a shitty weapon, but I don't care. I'm done. Done with this game today. Completely done. We started at 66%, and now we are at 69%. Great progression. I did so much stuff and barely went up any at all. But that is it for this episode.